coming.
Hello, volunteers.
Very nice to meet you.
This is what happens when we pack up the van. It happens every weeknight. So a group of volunteers and staff members pack up a van to take out. We'll show you it in just a minute. So Sue and Anita are going to talk you through that.
Drink and two pieces of fruit.
Do you have a Sharpie marker?
I'm sure we can get you one.
I have an idea.
Okay.
Well, Sue's doing the food maker. We also obviously have various things on the ground, so we've got some condoms as well, just to keep them safe.
None of the
box. We have the umbrellas. The one thing we don't have is we don't tend to give them scarves for safety reasons. First thing she said when she got in the van, oh, this is cute. But it was just that safe space. She'd been sat in a church doorway trying to get warm, trying to earn some money to get home again.
And how many of these women are operating sort of by themselves compared to the ones that are being forced out by their other halves?
So now, I'm going to introduce you to one of our long-time band volunteers, Tracy, who goes out once a week, and our caseworker who works with women who experience